The United States has become the first country in the world to record more than 2,000 deaths associated with coronavirus.
Thank you.